Hey everyone, welcome back to Playcrastination Population 319, and welcome back to another episode of Yooka-Laylee. We are picking up, as you can see, right where we left off last time, as we just finished the Kartos mission to get us a little pagey. So this mission number one, the thing we need to do before anything else, I need to find Trouser Snake. He's somewhere in this level that I missed, and we need to find him so that we can buy our new abilities for this world. I just had kind of a minor panic attack, which was really funny. Usually I wouldn't say that, but I had a small panic attack. So I recorded those last two episodes basically right in a row with no break in between. No breaks, you know what I'm saying? Okay. I recorded them right in a row. And stupid me forgot. Usually I'll like test out audio and stuff in between episodes to see if it's good and or bad, and if it's bad then I can fix it. Well, when I tested it out, when I like listened to it, I literally couldn't hear I heard me talking, but it sounded so faint. It was so quiet, and so I was convinced that this whole time I've been recording, it's been my webcam mic picking up audio and not the actual microphone. But luckily it was just the part when I was watching my other video. I had to go back and watch one of my other videos to figure out where one of the snowmen was, and thank Jesus it was just that part, because I heard it and it sounded so muffled and far away, but it's just because I was watching it on my phone. Anyway, crisis averted. I thought I was going to scrap two episodes because the sound quality was so bad, but I'm not gonna have to. I hear you, Trouser Snake. If you were a Trouser Snake, where would you be hiding? Maybe right next to this button that I found right here that I'm gonna press. You're inside this thing, of course. What has this done? Is this a teleportation to the beginning of the world? Because that's awesome. Yo, stop whispering. Is this a teleportation to the beginning of the world? Because that is actually very handy dandy notebook style. Is it? It is not. Oh, but it kind of is, but it kind of isn't. You want to freaking touch me there? That's my no-no square. That sounded really loud. So there are multiple of these things, I suppose. Anyway, let's go, because the first time I just jumped straight over, I imagine Trouser Snake is like literally right here at the beginning, and because I went the stupid path instead of the normal path, that's why we didn't find him. Press this button, what happens? Pagey ready. Like 5 seconds to get over there or something? That's it? You want to not tease me like that? I took way too much time to get it done. Let's talk to Pumpkin Man. Pumpkin Man. Hey there, Mr. or Mrs. Pumpkin. We're on the hunt for pages. Have you seen any? Hello, Lizard. Piece of paper get caught in trap over there. Trap activated by sound of splashing. So Lizard keep feet dry. Sound of splashing? I didn't think I made a splash unless this counts as... That is a splash. Oh, duh. Well, then you just freaking... We just do what we did last time, we say. I skip your level completely. LOL. Nice try. Great trap. You got nothing on Josh. Which is my name. You got nothing on me. This is where we killed... What's his name? Yeah, this is definitely where we killed the... Is it? I believe it's where we killed one of the ghost riders. Let's continue along the normal path here. And I guarantee they always place him. And then would you freaking look at it? I have found the snake trouser. Welcome, French. How lovely to see you. All right, sausage features. Jesus, the feds haven't caught up with you yet. Then. Oh, my trouser patented drone delivery business. New moves delivered right to your doorstep, along with an expert instruction video by myself. What do you think? I wouldn't trust you to deliver my takeaway, whatever that means. Super great to have your support. Now, why don't you have a look at what's in stock? Okay, so we got a couple new moves, or just two. We have the Lizard Lash, reach high points with this simple maneuver. Top choice, are you sure this is... Yes, I've been having the hiccups all day today, and I don't know why. Consecutive sales of Snake of the Year, okay, whatever. I freaking had a stroke for a second. How does it move... win you a something award unless it's rubbish and you manage to shift it. They must have recognized my meticulous technique. Meticulous physique, more like, hey-oh! Laylee, go on, Trouser. What do you have for us? With Lizard Lash, our lizard friend will be able to attach to special grapple points by facing towards them and pressing B. You can launch across gaps to attach to scenery and more. Sounds great. We'll come back if we need a reminder. I will also buy Sonar Explosion because we have enough. Because we're pretty much just like bathing in feathers at this point, so please give me them. This is the move I'm after, Sean. Oh, this next move is a bit naughty. Don't use it near glass. With Sonar Explosion, you can emit a devastating sonic boom to stun all nearby enemies. Sounds decent. I'm cautiously optimistic this won't be rubbish. How does it work then, Wormy? To use Sonar Explosion, simply hold LC and press Y. You might want to purchase some migraine tablets too. This move's a real headbanger. Freaking Metallica. Leaving so soon? Okay, so long. So, we now have our new moves, and we now have some ability to do some new things. Let's try the Sonar Explosion. Beautiful. Beautiful what just happened there. Oh god. Oh god. Where are we going here? Have we been here yet? It's another shopping cart? There are multiple shopping carts. You want to freaking go? Freaking Count Pumpula? Freaking Count Pump you up with lead. It's gonna shoot you. Get it? Gotcha. Got him. Okay, let's continue. There's a lot of feathers to be had. There's also whatever this thing is, which I can't seem to enter currently. Can't seem to enter currently. Let's keep scaling the outside. Round the outside. Round the outside. Okay, this is clearly a maze of sorts. I hear a Pagey on the other side, which has me interested in this maze of sorts. Gonna bust this crate open. Busta. Got a green light. What do we have here? The entrance? Ooh, shopping cart man. Shopping man, what do you need to... I don't get it. Sob, another sad day in the swamp for Ollie. Discarded and unloved. Alright, Hot Wheels, got any other pages in your pile of rubbish there? Sob, the only thing you'll find in my basket is heartbreak and despair. I'm gonna write a Taylor Swift song. There's swamp trash as well, I can see it. What can you tell us about this maze thing ahead, Ollie? Sob, it's horrible, winding and endless, and to make things worse, the walls move to stop trespassers from grabbing the pagey at the end. Sob, you're still interested, I suppose. Yes, I am. It doesn't sound as bad as some of the challenges we've done thus far. We'll give it a go. Sob, good luck. Sadly, there's no light at the end of the maze for poor Ollie. Oh my gosh. You live a sad life. Is this maze timed? It isn't. That's terrifying. Yeah, this is awful. Yeah, this is the worst thing I've ever done. That was the worst experience of my entire life. That was the worst experience of my entire life, what just happened there. So I imagine you're going to want to use the roll ability to move a little bit quicker. That didn't go so well, I would say. Okay, the roll ability gives us extra added speed. Added speed? These boxes aren't helping. And I also don't know the way, so how do I know which of these are going to come after me? Apparently these don't. These don't seem to come after me. All right, you got me there. Yep, I've been fooled. What is this garbage fire that I've walked into? Okay, we're gonna get this. We're gonna get this. We're gonna do this. You and me, Mario. Mario frustration. Goomba, what the f- Okay, sorry, if you haven't seen that video, then you have no idea what I was just talking about. However, this is semi-obnoxious, but we've made it through. Why does it stop there? Was it not supposed to? It was most definitely not supposed to. We definitely just beat the system earlier. Oh! Fudge! I got this. So the walls move, but that means when we come back around later after running from them, we can probably go where those walls once were, if you know what I'm saying. This is terrifying. See, because... Okay, don't get caught up. Don't get caught up. To the right. Now where? Okay, now we're in a new portion of the maze. But this thing comes after us. I remember this thing comes after us. Come at me. Oh, but this opened up. I see. We're starting to get somewhere. Pagey. That's it. What do you mean they close on the Pagey? What do you mean they close on? Oh, I guess that one was supposed to come in and get us? Doesn't matter. Mission accomplished. We'll get him next time. Wait, that's mission failed. We accomplished the mission. It took a couple tries. I'm not gonna lie to you. It took several tries. Took several tries. However, we still got it done. And we have another sad shopping cart. Why is this place loaded with shopping carts? Sup, Lizard Man? Wally's his name. Are you the owner of this mushroom patch? No. Hi, Wally. It's not ours. We're in the pagey business ourselves. Sweet. Keep it that way. This level's my turf. I grow tasty shrooms around here for my farmer's market stall. I love farmer's markets. The high prices keep the riffraff out. Too right. Say, could you two help me out destroying this shroom patch? I own it, and I'm sure I saw some gold bling inside one of the shrooms. Gold bling sounds good to us. We'll give it a go. Anything to silence that annoying voice. Sweet, remember, unless they're all gone, they keep growing back. There must be a way to knock them all down at once. Must be a way to knock them all down at once? Oh, you mean something like this? Oh, you mean something like that? Yeah, boy, come over here for the offer of a reward you can't refuse. Okay, sounds good. Thanks. Help. Look at me using my new abilities to further the greater good. How's it going, man? Sweet, you smashed all them shrooms. Is it literally just take out a competitor's shrooms? Yeah, and there's no gold loot in sight. What's the deal? I thought this was your patch. Chill, bad lady. The golden bling's totally landed in my basket here. I always pay my muscle. Right, if anyone asked, we weren't here. Cool. Awesome, sounds good. I'll take this pagey. I missed it. I'll take this pagey. I will also talk to Miss Tonic Lady and see what she's got for me. Welcome back. Where's my new tonic? Fall proof. No damage when falling from great heights. That seems pretty good. However, again, this seems like a nice level expansion. Yeah, level definitely gets expanded over there. I wonder if I could make it over there and just show the game who's boss. You know what, even if I can't, who dares wins? Who dares wins? It hurts, don't get me wrong. We can totally make it over there with the amount of health we have. All right, swim for a little bit, and then get, yeah, we're totally gonna make it, even though we're not supposed to yet, and we're definitely gonna die when we try to get back. Oh, crap, that's it. We're gonna make it, we're just gonna be on low HP. Now, I'm definitely not supposed to be over here, so don't tell my supervisor. However, what if we can get something a little early? Is anybody really going to be upset about that? We haven't even expanded, so I imagine the game doesn't even realize that, like, I imagine enemies are supposed to spawn over here. But I imagine the game's like, he won't come over here. He wouldn't dare. Well, I dared, my friends. And now we've freaking reached the chosen zone. Okay. We got some ice eggs. We got a broken little path here, which I'm definitely just going to take advantage of and still come over here anyway. And then, it's some sort of jumping puzzle. Just like, okay, you want to freaking go, buddy? You want to freaking tango? Just giving a little look with what we're going to have. Maybe we got to ice that thing up? I don't know. Let's find out. Let's eat this. Eat this. Actually, let's take a look over here first. There's nothing. Eat this. We're going to head back up here, do exactly what we just did. Except without the damage. The damage was dumb. Do not take damage. Jump up here. Okay, jump up here. We're going to get blown, and then you're going to shoot him. The shooting seems mostly... help. The shooting seems mostly ineffective. So it's completely possible as well that, again, remember we're not supposed to be over here. Oh, there's enemies. It's also completely possible that what we're supposed to shoot at isn't over here yet either. Oh no. Uh-oh. You've made it. Oh, he's done it. We'll see what else we got going on over here though. Yeah, freaking give me another. Oh my god, please though. No, I will not die. I will not die. I will not die. Ooh, I will not die. Butterfly over here. Butterfly over here. Gotta eat it. Gotta eat it. Need this now, my friends. Thank you. What do we have over here? Also, I definitely heard something that sounded like one of the Ghost Riders. Take these guys out. Some of them... Oh my god, I'm so bad at this game. I ran into the butterfly? I ran into it, though. Are you saying that's what I did? pretty sure they're saying that's what I did. Straight up baloney. Oh, thank you so much. Okay, open this. We have another teleporter to another side of the map, so we don't have to hurt ourselves every time we want to come over here. Where does this one lead to? Okay, right in the... Oh, the beginning is just a hub. That's awesome. Okay. But... Can we touch this water? Oh, this water we can touch. Would you look at that? It's a little gross under here. You would not be lying if you stated that. It's also very dark. Kind of difficult to see. Let's go ahead and go bubble mode. Bubble mode I tend to prefer just because it's a little easier. It's a little faster. It's a little less dastardly. Seems to be nothing under there. Seems to be nothing over here. So what's the point in being here? And also, what's the point in losing my pride? I really can't stay, man. Okay, let's go ahead and get rid of the bubble. We'll climb back up. I'm still trying to remember what we have to do. In the demo, there was like a little clue that we said we'd use later, and we still haven't used it. It was something about a pirate ship or something, and we still have not utilized it. Also, we definitely probably could have just gotten over here from another way, so I'm guessing this place actually was not off limits, because it seems like we could just go up here and get here from over there. Maybe that seems kind of far, actually. Let's do this. I swear I heard a ghost rider over here. There's also definitely some sort of puzzle we're supposed to do here, but I don't quite see what it is yet. So maybe it's when the level gets expandable. No, let's go ahead and teleport back to the beginning of the world again through a lovely little tube here. And let's try out the lizard lash thing, because there's a lot of things we have to do with that still, it seems. Where are we? Back at the beginning. Cool. Let's go ahead and just take our shortcut we did before up here. Jump up here. No problem. Over to this platform. I'm the greatest. Now, I still missed... Okay, that's the maze. That's the maze. We're also very close to death still, I think. It wants me to test out the lizard lash. I get it. I'll test it out in just a second. Right now, I got quills to collect. I got them quills to collect. Okay. Oh! Help. Okay. Let's try the sonic blast again. Apparently out of reach. Gotcha. Got him. Okay. I'll grass you too. Got you too. Okay. Let's fill back up on health. Let's try the lizard lash. Actually, no, there's quills over here. I will figure out what I want to do in this world eventually. What is over here? I mean, as long as there's quills, I'm going to follow the path. Like, I hate to say it, but I'm going to. As long as there are quills, I will follow this path. Although now I think we've been here before. This is back at the beginning, is it? Or is this a different... No, this is definitely the beginning again. Or no, this is... We've still been here, though. We've gotten this jiggy. Pagey, whatever the heck you want to call it. Okay, now we'll try the lizard lick. Lizard lash, whatever it's called. Let's do it. I'm, like, losing my brain. I think I've been talking too much today. Okay, let's go over here. Let's try it out. I see it right there. Lizard lash. Got it. It is a grappling hook. Look at that. Okay, now where was the area with all of the lizard lashing that needed to be done? It's not over here. There's an area with tons of lizard lashes that needed to occur. I don't even know how I approached this level the first time. I literally just like walked places that I clearly was not supposed to. This is back towards the beginning, I thought. Is this not back towards the beginning? It is back towards the beginning. But we can now get up there, and there's gotta be something up there. Gotcha. Gotcha. What do you got hiding back here? Oh, it's just the start. It's literally just the start. Well, where the freak was I earlier? Where was I earlier? Oh, over there? No, that's the maze. Where in the world was I? I have never been so perplexed. Like, I can't even find the log area. This map is just so big. We've already done this. Yo, give me like two. I don't even know what to say. It's like, it's almost as if half the level disappeared. Do you guys see it? Like, I'm searching, I guess, over here? Yeah, it's definitely over here, but how do we... I don't know how we reached this area before. I'll be a... No, I'm stuck. I'll be 100% honest. I have no idea how we at one time reached this area. No idea. But we found it, so that's all that matters. Let's get back to not freaking out. Okay, we've been here. Been here. Where's the village? Where's the Ewok village in the trees that I'm looking for? Is this even the... This has to be. Yes, because there's a what? Did you hear that? Oh, there's something above us. There's still something above us. Okay, we're gonna get it this time. Where is the lashing area? It's over here. Oh my god. How my brain has failed me in this episode. You wanna freaking go, you little... My brain has failed me maybe more than anything has ever failed me in my entire life. Just kidding. My brain fails me on a constant basis. Where are we going? Yeah, get it. Take out these guys. Oh god. Okay, that was stupid. That was very dumb. Okay, made it back though. Made it back. I see the coin. That's what's calling my name. Now we have Rextro's coin, whatever his name is. Not Dextro. It's a TV show. Now we have Rextro's coin. Alright, so we gotta wait. Then we do one of these. Then we do one of these. And we get the pagey. Thank you. Thank you, brain, for redeeming yourself at least slightly. Okay. Now, okay, I see the ice block over. That's where we're going next. We are going over that ice block because we can now smash the ice blocks and we can do some with it. And there is the Frogger logs. Thank God. I was like literally worried for a second that maybe I'd gone insane and just like dreamed that the last episode that I recorded never had, like, was all just in my brain. I was kind of nervous for a second. It's okay that we made it. Kill these dudes. Get back over here. Nice. Back on track. Now we can blow this thing up. Which I don't know what it'll do, but it definitely needs to be shattered. Oh, fire flower exists in here. Gotcha. And then we can breathe some fire into this, extend the flame, burn the rope. Gotcha. Pagey has been acquired. Overall, this has still been a pretty efficient episode. No, I don't want this. I don't want this. Bad camera angle, excuse me, you little lily pad. You want to freaking sink down a little bit further? I'll take you on. Okay, now we have this other dude over here who said I can only help him once we have the ability. We have the ability. Hey there, is everything in order? It's a bit whiffy around here. That's disgusting.
The name's Jolly, and I'm in charge of keeping the water here clean and fresh.
How do you still have a job?
Well, nobody's noticed the machinery messed up while I was holidaying in that capital casino. What a weekend that was, by the way.
Yeah, get to the bit where we help you.
I need to get all the switches up there pressed to restart the water filter. My wheels ain't what they used to be. Can you help me out with the switches? You'll need to start with the one next to me here.
We'll help you out, Jolly.
Great stuff. I've got this bit of paper fished out of the clogged pipes.
The clog pipe use can have as a reward. Okay.
There's some other stuff stuck there, too. You can keep that.
Thanks. Cool. Good to know. Okay, so... Easiest approach here probably is to jump from here and do one of these bad boys. Oh, the annoying enemies are back. That's cool. Gotcha. Oh, they're even more annoying now because they shoot at 100 things? Help. I so grabbed that. Grab your tongue on it. It's okay. Just a small delay. We're still gonna make this thing happen. I would like to shoot these things ahead of time with some sonar and maybe make them non-existent. Or we could do, you know, let's do one of these. Let's get over here. He's gonna do his thing. We're gonna... Nice. Okay. Took him out. Excuse me, that switch up there is up already? Can that reach? Doesn't seem to be able to reach. Why is that switch back already? Oh, it's not. I just have blind. Get him. Okay. Number two. Hey, that's such horse feces. Now I can't reach. Don't even need the lizard lick. Why would I ever use the lizard lick when you can just jump from platform to platform? Help. Got him. Now watch out, because he's a freaking kamikaze. He explodes. I mean, it feels like I can just jump from platform to platform. Did I press the switch on there? Wait, the switch is down? I'm lost. What is happening? I'm so confused. I'm so confused about what is happening. The switches aren't up. The switches aren't up, man. Did I go in the wrong order, maybe? There's a specific order to this that I need to do, an order of operations, mathematics style? What do we got going on here, buddy? You want to explain what just happened? My wheels ain't with you, speaking. You know me on the switches. You need to start with the one next to me here. And then which one? And then which one? Okay, that one's back up. They're all back up. No, they're not. Am I blind? Doesn't it look like it's up over there? But it's not. Yeah, I mostly just have no idea what's happening. Yeah, rapid fire. Still mostly no idea what's going on. Does the switch only come up if you lizard lick your way up? Yeah, can I be honest? This is like mostly pretty stupid. We have drowned. What are you supposed to do there? Where have we spawned, by the way? Are we back at the beginning? I'm back at the beginning. All right, let me get back there and we'll try again. All right, let's give it another go. Tell me your story again. Wheels ain't what they used to be. Help you out with the switches. I can do this. I think. I pressed the one next to you. They're still down. Do you not see that? They're still. I used the ability. I did it. You witnessed it. I used the ability. And apparently it just doesn't work this time. Please help me. Use the ability. It has been used. Do I have to kill all the guys? I don't get it. Either I'm gonna end up looking like a big old dummy, or this is glitched. They were never up. Did I press the wrong? Come back. Pop up. I'm gonna go with we have to kill all the enemies. So that's what I'm gonna go with. Except you're too high, so I can't actually kill you. Okay, we've done it. You garbage individual. Yeah, that's great. Keep up. Keep up the good work. Help. Help. I mean, like, I clearly see this up here, but what good does it do? The button's pressed already. Can we go higher? You must construct additional pylons. What are we trying to do here? I don't get it. I don't understand even a little bit what I'm supposed to be doing here. So I'm gonna do what any sensible person would do, and I'm gonna consult my good old friend Google, even though I really didn't want to have to cheat on anything in this game. The game has forced it upon me to do it. So that's what we're doing. All right. So basically, what it told me is that this is a timed challenge, and that you just have to hit them all in a certain amount of time. But they never came back up. So I tried exiting the level, and we're gonna see if it resets it for us. Hey there, is everything in order? Is everything in order to be okay? This guy's gonna tell us the same thing again. Water fresh, got it. So I basically just left the level and I'm trying to restart it to see the buttons are still down. the buttons are still down and I don't get it. Okay, don't, unless they came back up now, because we definitely hit the first one. I'm starting to think I'm just going insane. There's no button to press here. The button is already pressed. Like, it says it's a time challenge, so I'm just going to pretend that they're up. I'm just going to pretend that the buttons are all up, and that I just need to run around really fast and hit them all. Although, and it's also not using the slurp shot thing, so I'm going to go ahead and guess that it's just broken, like, as all heck. Because this just doesn't seem correct. I've hit them all, so... And then there's one up here. I don't know what the game wants me to do other than this. Unless we can use this and, like, pull... Let's try something. Let's try something that I don't think is the correct solution, but I will try anyway. Okay. We'll try. No, you can't use that. I was going to say you could, like, use this to pull this around, but you can't. So, I don't know what's going on here. I think this is just glitched. Or we finished it and the pagey unlocked and I didn't see it or something. No, pagey's in the cagey. That pagey is straight up in that cagey. What's the deal here? Can I bust this open? Pagey. Oh, what's this? Hold on. I'm sorry, Platonic. I didn't mean to just insinuate that your game didn't work. I absolutely should have just assumed that my own idiocy was the cause of these problems. Oh my god, the water, it's clean again. Thanks a dozen fellas, as promised. Here's that bit of paper from the clog pipe. You might want to use gloves to handle it. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. Did I literally press the first button the first time when it wasn't even up? Have I reached those levels of stupidity? Apparently the answer is yes. Anyway, I think it's clearly time that I take a break here. Also, we can now explore underwater. Oh god, there's so much underwater. No thank you. Question. Did this cure the water in the entire area or just this area? This area still looks like dookie, so... I'm going to go ahead and say just in this area. I am getting on this one here, though, because clearly that should be a sign to all of you that it's time for me to just end it. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure you subscribe to become a citizen of Playcrastination today. And if you know anyone that you think would be a great Playcrastinator, go ahead and send them on by the stupid box. Because we would love to have them. But with that, thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you all next time with a refreshed mind.